Dear friends, I am here to welcome you as the Archbishop of Bangalore for this Unity Prayer Day that we have kept on Palace grounds on 15th of January 2020. You know, we are Christians of different denominations, different churches, but God is one. And the prayer that we raise is with one mind and with one heart. Though we are different, though we are separate, yet God brings us together sometimes, not only to be together, but to pray together. I welcome you, dear friends, for this Unity Prayer Day, for which people from all the churches, all the congregations are invited, so that we can spend this time in prayer together. Thank you.